time when the rich did not pay taxes, although they lived in mansions while their workers lived in shacks. Back then the wise men said, as long as enterprise is free, the future will be full of great prosperity. The sick and unemployed would usually end up on the street, searching through the garbage for something to eat in the age of the robber barons. There was a time when land was handed with both fists from the state right to the industrialists, who profited from war, who profited from peace, who profited from unregulated monopolies, unregulated factories, gargantuan cartels, run by men who knew you by what they had to sell in the age of the robber barons. There was a time when these barons held the strings that controlled the politicians who give them anything. There were no consequences regardless of who died. Everybody knew the law was on their side. Never far when needed to defend the property of the Vanderbilts and Stanfords and all those who ruled the country in the age of the robber barons. There was a time when you could either swim or drown, a time when the whole country was one big comedy town, when the human rights to food or housing were empty words, considered by the barons as patently absurd. It was the age of laissez-faire. Sometimes I repine, I wake up and I think it must be 1899, in the age of the robber barons.